Hey guys. So a lot of you have asked me how I manage to maintain flat belly after giving birth to 4 kids. So I'm going to show you the technique I've been using. It's been helping me, so I figure I'll share with you since you asked. So pretty much, guys, I do a lot of squatting like this, and I always try to hold my position for 30 seconds, and sometimes I push to 1 minute. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to only hold it for 15 seconds, okay? So counting down starts now. 15 seconds, I normally just hold this position. And this treats my inner thigh. And also I'm holding my core in as I am in this position right here. So I don't know, you can't see me. Well, obviously you can't see me because the way I position the camera, but I'm gonna go up so you can see. Like that. Like that. So 10 more seconds. That's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So after I do that squat, I do my regular drill routine. And that's, here's my drill. I call this the military drill. I incorporate this in to my daily dance. So normally every single day I wake up, according to my mood, I would just put on one song and I keep repeating that one song over and over again until I bring sweat onto my body. So I do the squat to begin. That's a good stretch for me. And then I do this military drill right here. And my next movement that I'm gonna share, guys, is called the hip roll. Circle hip roll and side. So for that, I'm just gonna stop from the drill. I stand this way. I'm gonna do sideways so you can see my hip. So I backward to the other side and move fast. This is a slow movement here. Guys, when I come to the front, I hold in my belly. Completely hold, tucking it in so it looks like a pancake, and I squeeze my buttocks. Squeeze the buttock and push in my belly. You know, girls, when you take a picture, I know we all do this, we tend to hold our breath in. So this is what I'm doing. I'm holding my breath, squeezing my butt, and flatten my tummy. So then I swing backward. Again, I'm gonna do slow motion. Back to the other side, forward, squeeze, tighten the tummy, squeeze the butt, push it to the side, swing it. And just like that, I keep this move. I normally keep this movement until my body tells me that it has enough. And then I switch to the other position, which is just the hip. But again, I'm gonna show you, okay? Forward, hold the tummy in, squeeze the butt, push back, swing, again, repeat. And then when I have extra energy, I push it. I make it faster. That's my hip circular motion. Take care of my fupa, lower belly area. Guys, I'm gonna show the other side so you can see. Same. Slow motion. Hold the tummy in and tighten the butt. See how I tighten my butt? I lift my shirt so you can see. Slow. If I have extra energy, I go fast. If I'm tired, I go slow and I stay in this position until I have more energy, then I go back. I'll show you the front so you can see, okay? Leg apart, not too wide. Wide would be here, not too close. Close would be here. Medium. I just pretty much wiggle. Side. Back. Swing forward. Side. Back. Swing forward. Side back, swing forward. Side, back, another side, swing forward. And then I put the side by side, side to side, man. Okay guys, so I'm gonna summarize what I just did. Firstly, I stretch my inner thigh and hold this position here. And then next one, this is called my military drill. And then I do my rib holding, rib circling, not rib holding, rib hips circular motion. I'm gonna take off my top so you can see. I'm gonna show the front. Then I incorporate the side by side. Guys, exercise can be fun. So find your rhythm and your favorite song of the day and just go after it. Chase that tune and have a blast. Dance like no one's looking at you. Dance like you're the only one in the room. Dance like you're the only one in the world. I do it every single day. I show you, you see that sweat dripping? That's, to me, my friends, that's satisfaction right there. I am completely satisfied every time I bring this type of beauty onto my body. It's called sweat, and I'm loving it. I hope my technique have inspired you to move to your favorite song. If you have techniques you want to share, feel free to reach out to me, okay? I'll be more than happy to try out your techniques. In the meantime, I'm just going to continue and enjoy dancing to my favorite song each day and sharing my positive energy to you all. May each one of you have a wonderful day out there. Happy, happy Jimmy Jim Day or Hula Day.